Good morning, welcome back to winter camp. That's right, I said winter camp. Minus 13 when I got up this morning. We got some more snow last night, not as much as they said we were going to get. I'm just huddled by this fire. It's freezing today, just not used to this cold yet. So I got another busy day at camp. When I first got out here, I installed a baffle in my stove. This will help keep some of the flames from shooting up my stovepipe. I also inspected the stovepipe. It's starting to get a little bit thin. Probably should replace it soon. I have to haul a bunch of limbs to camp, check and bait my trail cam, break trail to the creek. I was thinking about doing some gold panning, but I don't know about that. It'd be too cold. And I have to finish organizing my shelter. But before I get started, I'm going to smoke a pipe, have a hot drink, and enjoy this wood stove a little bit longer. There it is, third and final load. Definitely a pain in the butt, but it's worth it. Well, as much as I don't want to leave my shelter, I did come out here to have a look at my trail cam. Been sitting out for quite a while and want to see what's on it. Unfortunately, that wind's picking up out there and it's quite chilly. My fancy door on and just forget about it for a while. I didn't actually make these buns. I just bought them and warmed them up. Not that good yet. Just about out of matches, and I wanted to show you this little trick. Some of you might not have heard of it. It's splitting your match into two pieces. Basically taking one match and turning it into two. I just used my thumbnails to get it started, to peel it apart. And once you get it started, you want to feel to make sure that it's both pieces are about the same thickness. And you just peel it up. You turn one match into two. Good way to save matches. You can also do this with wood matches, but use a knife and split it in half. If you're still watching, I really appreciate that. I have many other videos here on YouTube to watch, so please check them out.